Today is Jerusalem Day, where the Jews celebrate their reacquisition of Jerusalem in the Six-Day War, 1967, when they took back over Jerusalem for the first time. And here I am at the Western Wall, where you can see they're here in Mass today to pray and celebrate. And I'm going to try and find a way to get up and touch the wall and pray. Here's the tefillin, or the phylacteries on their foreheads, and wrapped around their arms.